Electrolux appliances are now available at Thompson Premier Lighting and Appliance, which is so great to have Electrolux here in the Valley and from such a reputable company, first I might add.
Well, thank you, Laura. We appreciate that. We've been in business for 77 years and we hope to be even further. I'm third generation, so we're just trying to keep going.
Absolutely, you are, and you're bringing great new products to us. Let's talk about the Electrolux washer and dryer.
Sure. First off, you notice it's bright red.
Which I love again.
Exactly. Yeah,
women want that.
That's a beautiful color, and they have a lot of different colors to their lineup, so you can actually make your laundry a little more fun.
Yeah.
The Electrolux machine is a huge interior space. Just looking at the door, you can tell how big that is. It is the largest capacity washer on the market currently.
Okay, and I know there are a lot of features on there, but there's one that I particularly like because my hands are always busy and full of other things. Show me
that. Right, we call this the baby door. If you've got your baby on your hip or other things, you can open that door hands-free. Just a little hip check, and that will open up by itself.
Love it, and even if it was the laundry you had in there, and then there you go.
Yep, and the same thing on the dryer. You hit that, you're going to be able to run your clothes from the washer to the dryer very easily.
Fantastic. Okay, let's talk about some of the special features that this offers.
Sure. This Electrolux does a very good steam washer. When I say that, there's steam out on the market, but there's better ones and there's some that aren't quite as good. The reason theirs is so good is they introduce it during the cycle after they've wetted the clothes.
And that's important because of?
You don't want to damage your clothes. If you think about using a steam iron on your clothes, if you take it to certain fabrics, you can damage the fabrics. You get that little shimmer look to it or even burn marks in it.
I know what you mean.
So by introducing them after the clothes are wet, it eliminates that possibility in the clothes.
So it's taking care of your clothes to the best possible condition as well.
Correct.
And then you've got a lot of different features up here, and this is kind of fun. Gets it out of the way. Maybe kids aren't going to be quite attracted to it.
Yeah, they've gone to try and slim down everything, make it a lot cleaner look by pressing that in. It's a clean front look on the machine, and again, like you said, the idea is to try and help prevent kids from playing with too much.
Mm-hmm. And a lot of different settings here, so depending upon what, plus this largest capacity washer there is on the market, so a lot of different things can go into play with that. If I've got towels or different needs, it's so easy to read.
Sure. And Laura, I have to tell you, a lot of people get a little scared off by all these buttons.
Yeah.
They think, oh, I don't want to have to deal with all that. Well, what you have is a preset. You'll set it to, say, a normal cycle, and it will predetermine what to choose for your temperature, your spin speed, and how long to run the cycle based on the soil of the clothing. Mm-hmm. So for the most part, you're going to be using those and not have to use that.
Mm-hmm.
However, let's say you do find that you like to add a little faster spin speed on your normal clothes. You can change it if you want to by selecting that. So what it's doing is giving you a bunch of presets that will make the decisions for you, and then should you want to have the option to change a few things to tailor it to your washing, you do have that available.
Yeah, and that doesn't scare me. This thrills me. I can go to heavy duty. I can add extra heavy because my husband always gets so dirty.
Well, it depends on who's doing the laundry.
Yeah.
If your husband's stepping up, he's going to be a little confused perhaps.
Yeah, maybe. Okay, let's look at the dryer as well. So there is I've heard of this element of steaming or fresh up, I think is what it's called.
You bet. You can use the steam in the dryer to actually refresh clothing that aren't so dirty.
So it's not time to go to the cleaners yet. You can actually maybe get a little more time in.
And everybody's trying to go green and save money and energy right now, and this is one of those ways you can do that. Let's say you've been cooking, which you love to do, right?
And I always smell like the garlic then.
Exactly, but you haven't spilled any on your clothes. You're not really dirty. You can throw that in here, do the add steam feature, and that will refresh your clothing, eliminating those odors and wrinkles. So if you've got a wrinkly pile of clothes, you can throw them in and get them a little refreshed up there.
See, sold right there, because if you go to a restaurant, like maybe you're going for Thai or curry or something Indian, and then you come back and you're like, oh darn, I wore my favorite sweater. You've got it.
You can refresh it, and you know, at some of these times of 18 minutes, you could actually do it during the evening that you're going to use it.
Oh, I love that. I hadn't even thought about that. So fantastic, Electrolux, beautiful, and then functional.
Correct.